swung straight up. It's brought smiles to the faces of the Sri Lankans in the crowd here. Well, I think now that Kallis is gone, that's going to be very difficult for South Africa to win. It's been a superb effort by Kallis. He's ended up making 101 of 120 deliveries. This one going straight up in the air. Sangakkara there just concentrating as the ball comes down. He was never going to drop that one. Right, here we are. I think Sangakkara's reaction tells the story.
Yeah, everyone has said believe, I think, that the match because of the Kallis hanging for him. We have a good chance to go. He's very happy to call his scores.
That's right, so he's out front.
Yeah.